Mr. Speaker, I ask unanimous consent to address the House for 1 minute.
Without objection.
Thank you. Today, I'd like to announce that I'm writing an appropriations rider to defund Jack Smith's special counsel, his office, and the investigation. This is a weaponized government attempt to take down the top political enemy and leading presidential candidate of the United States, Donald J. Trump. We cannot allow the government to be weaponized for political purposes. I'd also like to ask all of my colleagues to join me in this effort. We have to use the power of appropriations to stop the weaponization of government, especially in light that we know that there are others who are guilty of true crimes.